Hello, everyone. My name is Avi Bhagtani, and I'm the Senior Director of Product Marketing at Automation Anywhere. I'm here to give you an overview of IQBot, an AI product that can automatically process unstructured data and help you automate your business processes end to end. We all know that a lot of data is being generated in the world today. But did you know that 90% of all data that has ever been created was created in the past 2 years? Not only will the amount of real-time data increase, but so will the amount of data created and managed specifically by enterprises. The challenge we have today that is a big percentage of the data that is generated in enterprises is unstructured. And this data is generated across multiple industries and business functions. Examples of this are financial documents, patient forms, insurance claims, ID documents, mortgage forms, and many other such type of data. Many legacy systems have tried to solve this problem and have failed at it. The system uses a combination of knowledge workers that manually classify this data, use OCR to extract this information, and then manually enter this information into a system of records such as SAP or Oracle. The problem, however, gets more aggravated when the documents show up with poor quality or with different templates. In short, these legacy systems are hard to set up and use. They're not business friendly and require you to be system experts. They lack advanced AI technologies and machine learning. And overall, they deliver very poor results. We need a new way of doing things so that we can easily automate most of the business processes out there easily and cost effectively. We need RPA combining with AI to deliver end-to-end business process automation at high speeds, lower costs, and business-friendly ease of use. Here at Automation Anywhere, we are enabling any organization to capitalize on the benefits of automation by leveraging core RPA, AI, process discovery, and analytics in one single platform. In the area of capture, the key is data understanding, the ability to recognize unstructured data and pull it into a platform for use. This is the world of IQBot, our leading intelligent document processing solution for this repeatable process. IQBot is a web-based cloud-native solution that uses AI technologies to convert semi-structured and unstructured data into structured format. But here's what makes IQBot different from other solutions. IQBot is purpose-built for the business user. It is easy and intuitive to use and 5 to 10x faster to set up than other solutions. This has allowed many of our customers to get enabled quickly in weeks compared to the other solution that could take months to get up and running. I would like to welcome KeyBank, who will tell us about the journey of using RPA with IQBot to automate their business processes end to end.
Thank you for having me. My name is Ryan Fish. I work for KeyBank. I'm an automation manager in our RPA division. The overview and the benefits thus far, we've saved over 300 hours in the past 2 months. We deployed this late in quarter one, 2020. And so far we've gone through over 3,000 appraisals and almost 5,000 flood certificates. Based on the complexity and page count, you can see the differences. The smaller document was a perfect match for automation. And appraisals, once we got it figured out, only 15% reject rate, that's been really, really huge lift as well. So the business doesn't have to manually take a first stab at those documents.
IQBot is built for the business users to get started quickly. It is also very powerful for developers and power users because of its ability to add custom logic, which can help you improve your extraction. IQBot makes AI easy to use by integrating it at every phase of data extraction. Along with all the native AI capabilities, IQBot also has the ability to plug into third-party AI models from leading vendors to augment the automation with AI skills. In summary, IQBot is an AI solution that is purpose-built so businesses can automate their data-centric business process in record time